And Grandpa could have just busted her for false pretense or whatever the legal term would be, but he didn't. He gave her the benefit of the doubt.
Really?
In the moment.
I was very moved.
Yeah, because he let her off the hook.
No, because he made the call from an optimistic place. Mm.
Where is that place exactly?
Yeah, and is she pretty?
I don't know. Completely beside the point.
Exactly.
I'm all for benefit of the doubt, so long as I'm dead certain. Who benefits from the doubt?
What does that mean?
It means I want to be sure a person is innocent before I let him or her off the hook.
So you're all for the benefit of the doubt as long as there is no doubt.
Exactly.
You usually just know.
Know what?
If someone's trying to pull something over on you, you know? The crux of the matter is, who benefits if I bust this person?
Like?
Like if a 300-pounder comes in complaining of dizziness and shortness of breath, but swears he loves kale salad and doesn't smoke.
So what do you do?
I pretend to believe him, with the hope that I might get a little traction, trust-wise. See, so the next time, he might listen to me.
If there is a next time.
Yeah, we do what we can.
Could I have some of that from when my grades come out?
No.
We're your own kids.
No.
Jack, there is a difference between being cynical and just plain naive. Don't think for a second that some smart guy isn't going to check out your story. Plan on it.
So did you check Miss Vickers out?
Of course I did.
And?
And so far, it confirms what she told us.
Well, doesn't that make you feel good?
If I find a $20 bill on the sidewalk, it feels good. Doesn't mean I'm going to count on it to pay the bills.
Yeah, but that's not what I'm saying. If you give someone the benefit of the doubt and it turns out well, then that's a good thing. Especially for someone like you, right?
Right.
Okay, so say it like you mean it.
Nicky, you're right. Feels just great.
Ha, 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 ha.